lake. Okay, get to the other side of the lake. Okay, I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water. There's something wrong. That lake is wrong. The lake smelled like chemicals and dead things. Tower. A radio tower or microwave relay. Civilization, maybe. For a second, I was dumb enough to think I might not die. What? Help. Help wasn't coming. Raft. That could get me across. Signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
I wasn't surprised they were dead. I was impressed they'd ever...
Hey!
a boat. Fuck, come on. Come on, come on. Those were the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there, Lynn. Cult ones are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. The heretics, they want her to have the baby. Despite God. What will they do when there's no baby? I have to... Jesus. Lynn. I'm coming. God. Bodies so thick I could have walked across the water on their backs. It's almost funny. That's how you walk on water. The raft. Please still be there. There. The raft. I can just... Motherfucking no. Killed as a warning. Or a welcome. We're all welcomed eventually.
There's the mine.
Then, what are they doing to her? They think she's somebody's mother? They called me the father. But I'm not. I mean, we haven't in months. I couldn't be.
Rain and blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think. No. Just... I tried not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks.
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb, but they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Ah! love. Annie's looking down in love. So be careful, little mouth, what you say.
coming.
Thank you.
They lived down here. No, not lived. I had to find Lynn. I hoped I hadn't already. Decorated with the dead. I checked faces looking for Lynn, looking for my own, for Jessica.
Thank you.
too late to save the child. It was always too late.
Done something. I want you to tell me.
Loving and hating God is the same thing. Like making and killing children is the same thing. She told me to meet her in the music room.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn? Crazy motherfucker!
I show
me
the true face. Show me your true face.
Thank you.
has come. You must. Your child. Your father. The Christ we deserve. Watch.
Yeah.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Thank you. Unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake. Why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd too.
I know. Your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilch.
We stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Pregnant? How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here.
Out. I got Jessica out. We have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah. It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Be careful. Fuck! Fuck! Lynn! You okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
Down.
Back here.
Okay. I just.
It's gonna be okay, baby. Oh shit! Come on! Come on! Shelter! The world was on fire, the baby was coming. Impossible child. Lynn said Jess was like her little sister. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. None of this is my fault.